Welcome you all to this Yet Another Tool Vishu Word. It's an exciting tool for English language learning. What is all about Vishu Words? It's a visual dictionary useful for vocabulary skill development or enhancing vocabulary skill. Also, it is useful for GRE preparation, TOEFL preparation, IELTS preparation. It's a user-friendly tool. Vocabulary should be a lifelong pursuit, as command over words can benefit one's life in many ways. Let us see how this tool is useful for our everyday activity and vocabulary skill preparation. When being a teacher, when we administer to our students learning activity for the vocabulary skill building, there is an exciting activity, spider's web, that could be introduced. That spider's web suggest to select a word and build a web around the word. It's like that. Every human being, we have our own friends, network, family, and relatives. Similarly, every word has its own collection of connectivity and family of words. The spider web could consist of synonym of the chosen word, antonym of chosen word, phrasal verb, parts of speech, affixes, idioms, one word substitutes, example sentences, etc. If we do the same spider web activity without this tool, it would be like this. We can suggest a word, our students can pick a word, they can build a web around the word. So this is one kind of activity we can administer for vocabulary building and English language learning in terms of conversation, idioms, suffix, derivatives, and the compound sentences, prefix of the given word. Now, yet another spider web I'm showing for the example. So chant is the word chosen. So students started building derivative, prefix, compound, and suffix, idioms, and the conversation style for the single word, how we can use in a sentences. Now, the same word, how we can do with Vishu Words, a tool, English language tool, online tool, is the topic of discussion today. This is a website or URL name for the Vishu Word website. Shortly, we'll be looking at the demonstration. This Vishu Word tool is useful. It is termed as interactive lexicon. It is termed as visual thesaurus. It is termed as visual dictionary. Also, this tool can be used for spider's web. In a minute of typing, it will build a web. So students can able to learn as much as possible words in a shorter period of time. It improves the holistic learning of English as well. So now let us see the discussion or demonstration of the tool Vishu Words. Just we need to type Vishu Words. V-I-S-U-W-O-R-D-S, Vishu Words, in a Google search engine. The very first URL we can click. Now we reach the home page of Vishu Words. It's a visual dictionary, visual thesaurus, interactive lexicon. Now we need to press this red color button, explore. Now loaded. We can type a word, any word, etymology. Not only a word, even a phrase also we can type. Etymology I am typing. So now it starts building a visual dictionary based on the given word etymology. This visual map goes out of screen. We can drag and drop and pull the dictionary as you like. We can pull and resize the alignment. Just clicking any one of the node in the dictionary, we can enhance and adjust to the readability position of the screen. Now let us see the root word which we had given right now for the demonstration is etymology. We need to look at the left hand side. Lot of color codings are available. Blue color is meant for noun, green color is meant for verb, this color is meant for adjective, this color is meant for adverb. Now we need to look at the root word which we had given is etymology. Now there are two adjectives available. There are two verbs are available for the given word, and remaining all other representations are noun of the given word. Similarly, if we look at this color code, this color is a part of. Now, linguistics are part of etymology. Cognitive science is part of linguistic. Scientific discipline science are part of linguistic. Linguistic scientists are part of linguistics. Now, adjective of this word is etymological. Adjective of the word linguistic is linguistic. Similarly, if we look at this gray color dotted line represents derivation. So we have these are all. This dotted lines are representing the derivation. If we move to the circle, it shows the definition as well. Lexicostatistics, a statistical techniques used in glottochronology, used to estimate how long ago different languages evolved from a common source language. So we can read the definition or explanation statement. Etymology says a history of a word. Etymological says based on or belonging to etymology, I merely drew an etymological distinction. So it teaches a sentences how we can use a particular word also it explains. Now let us see one more word, research. Type research here. Now it starts building the visual dictionary for the given word research. It is suitable to the screen. If it is not into the readable position, we can readjust by clicking any one of the node and pulling here and there. We can readjust for the readability point of view. Now for the research also, a web of words are constructed by this tool. Now we can try with yet another word, joy. It builds a visual dictionary for the word joy. Now there is another part. This visual dictionary is a dynamic simulation. We cannot save, we cannot bring to our presentations or PPT. Rather, what we can do is we can use snipping tool from the Windows or print screen. We need to click the snipping tool and click new. The moment we click the new in the snipping tool, it will be blurred. The moment it is blurred, nothing to worry. We need to select the required portion which we want. Then we can save this and we can incorporate into our PowerPoint presentations. So this is how we can take back for documentation or course material preparation or PowerPoint preparation or any kind of pricey presentations also. We can crop this, we can take into the necessary place. So this is how visual words helps for learning English language. So we started with a couple of words and we ended with how to crop this using snipping tool. SNIPPING, snipping tool. This is useful for cropping any portion on the web. Even while watching video also, we can crop the slide or any part of website or mathematical equations or images, we can crop for course material preparation or PowerPoint presentations, etc. With this, the demonstration for the word, for the tool visual words ends. I thank you for you all watching this video. I request you to keep sharing this video with your friends, whomever preparing for GRE, TOEFL, wanted to build their English vocabulary skills. Please share this video with your friends and your own network. Thanks for watching. Subscribe the channel. Keep watching for more videos. Thank you all.